Hello, everybody. I am Exploding Apple, and today I'm playing some of that Ice Cactus. So the Ice Cactus is like a counterpart to the Cactus, except this is the frozen character. So basically, it's just like regular Cactus, except every time I take a shot, it basically pretty much freezes people. So yeah, this is another frozen character, and I like this character. He's a really good variant. This Cactus is probably one of the only characters with the combo of Frozen Minds, in case you don't know what that is. Frozen Minds is basically like a freeze a character, and then drop Potato Mines around him. But this works best with Z-Max. It may be a bit of trouble getting it with a player, but like, so I don't recommend you do it. It's best to do it with Z-Max. Alright, sorry guys, I just had to give a brief education lesson on the Ice Cactus.
On the Ice Cactus.
B. Oh, come on.
Yeah, I'm done playing that.
Oh shoot, my phone's running. Low battery.
Well, you better get that charge then.
I'll do after the drop.
Oh no.
Oh, I got a good streak in though.
You'll kill me, Jack.
I think you kind of forgot to capture our base.
Hello, Jack. It seems you're in your drone.
Oh shit.
But I'm behind you.
If he's in his drone,
what did I do to deserve this?
What did I do to deserve this?
You killed us 5,000 times.
Well, just to let you know, I only have 3.
Yeah.
Well, since you guys are probably gonna do that, I'm probably just gonna avoid being in the drone. And just keep my guard up every single time. Because I can't just switch characters in a master showcase. Jeez. It's like floating. There we go.
Oh god.
There we go.
Yeah, so this will probably work.
Hey Jack, which one of the new legendaries is your favorite?
What legendaries are my favorite? I would probably pick
The new ones.
Yeah, Commando Corn's definitely really good. How did that guy get me in midair? Fair enough. What if I do this?
Alright, share vanquish.
Could probably do this. Could this work? Can't do it in front of Johnny. Oh, this was a failure.
Yeah, there's going to be a blink Johnny.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to that coming out.
I'm assuming EA has run out.
Well, I mean, they're not gonna keep making DLC for this game forever.
Alright, they just make it up with like blank stuff.
They should make new super brains.
Could be.
Like frost brains or fire magma brains.
Keeping an eye on that.
We should do that. I don't know.
Oh no! It's Jack!
It's a bird. It's a plane. It's Jack.
I'm not coming out, Jack.
Fine, don't come out.
Where are you?
Oh god. No. Tough arm. Go away.
I'm coming.
You might want to be careful.
Suffer
behind you.
Where'd you go?
I warned you. I didn't notice that.
I set up a trap for you guys. I'm obviously not gonna tell you where it is.
Okay, we just gotta shoot everything.
Well, the round's over anyway. Alright, mediocre, but it'll do. I'll come back next time on Mice Cactus. This looks like pretty... Alright, most of us are on the same team. Let's see how this team coordinates.
I'm just gonna kill some of us. Where are you, Jack?
Come out. Obviously at the plant spawn, cause that's where we all spawned.
Alright, you're next to,
Oh god, drone! Right away!
Alright, protecting me.
Somehow got my drone with the rockets? Okay. Rare, but...
What?
Oh my god.
What if I do this?
No! Got us rock!
I feel really bad.
Zombie abused by chompers.
Ugh. I aim like I have spunk in my eye.
Jesus.
Jack, what were you like?
Oh, my game froze. Come on, you can unfreeze, please. Thank you.
Whoa, you missed, buddy.
Jesus lag.
Nope.
Apparently, I have potato connection right now.
Oh my god, I need healing. So bad. Alright, I'm protecting you. Yeah, come again.
Cool.
Because you're next in a fucking, like, in one of the bases and stuff, like...
I might come out just to help you with the bases.
Alright. I just tried to snipe here. Assistance.
Wait,
hey, J-Duck.
Got that.
Did I? No, I didn't get hurt. Yeah, they took out my drone.
Not this time, J-Duck.
Hey.
You're gonna mess with me.
I'm starting to think I should take some of the bases, but eh.
Ah, shit.
Oh, hello, scientist.
Somebody's called Spencer.
Well, that is a common name.
Jack, why do you call the Iron Maiden Johnny?
Well, because a lot of people call him Johnny. Just want to be part of that trend.
I call him Jeff.
The browncoats are called Jeff.
Jeff. What am I supposed to call them now?
Well, according to NGA Marstars.
Oh no! I see Jack! Come here!
Alright, I need healing.
Come here, Jack!
Not this time, J-Duck.
Oh god, run away!
Get him!
Ow! Bert.
Oh shit.
Alright, thanks, man.
I get spunk in my eyes. Either that or I'm not a good cactus player. It could probably work both ways, but as a cactus, I probably shouldn't be getting this close to zombies.
That's what you did in your original cactus showcase.
I'm trying to, and that wasn't enough to take him out. Maybe I'll get a shared vanquish here. Okay, yeah, that was... Dude, what would you think you were going to accomplish with that?
Falling.
Oh, Oh shit, there's an imp in the base.
Can this work?
Yes, Suburban Nation.
Oh, it did work for like a second, but that didn't kill him.
You got it.
Oh shit,
I'm aiming for Jack.
I'm hiding away. I don't know if you can find me though.
Hey, you're trying to kill Jack? You hit it past me.
Plant side.
CJ dog, I got bodyguards. That are. I don't know if Starboy does have Torchwood though, but that'd be cool if he did.
Yes, I have Torchwood.
Oh shit.
I haven't mastered. But I don't use him very well because he got nerfed.
I still use Torchwood. I'm. Oh god, hi.
Oh god, run away.
There, run.
Hey.
Alright.
Where did Jack go?
Where'd you go?
Oh, hi, J-Dog. Oh. I see you over there hiding in the dark.
Oh god.
Come out.
Oh god. Oh, they also shot as well. How am I supposed to defeat a head?
That's what you get for targeting people.
It's a f***ing game.
Oh shit!
I still have the most kills on this team, okay. Even though we're doing horrible, I'll take it. I'll consider this a victory.
Are you gonna be on blast next round, Jack?
Yeah, probably. This corn literally just saved me from the ZPG. Like, he just gets in my way. So, like. Oh, that was too good.
I can play a quest. Thanks, guys.
I just saw Jack.
Alright, I'll come back next time on the Ice Cactus.
I could be the suicide.
I'm just gonna get a hat like.
But me, I get 100,000.
Ooh, zombies.
All right, last round of Ice Cactus Master with my Torchwood bodyguard.
Wait, Torchwood bodyguard?
Wait a minute,
I know it's Kryptonite, so you're screwed, Jack.
Oh really?
It may be his Kryptonite, but is it mine?
Well, if I want to fight fire with fire...
Oh, is it gonna hit the... No, it didn't. Okay, some went in. Alright. Not bad.
Alright, I see Electrobrains over there. He's not coming after
wait,
us.
Wait, what Electrobrains?
Normal.
Oh god, wait. Wait, is he... What kind of cape is he wearing? Does he have dice?
He has a green cape.
No, he's just a normal.
He has a green cape.
Get this...
Oh.
That's me!
Oh, really, huh?
That's not Torchwood's Kryptonite.
Hey, I'm trying to level this guy to 10, alright?
Oh my gosh, really?
Ow.
And it freezes, my game froze.
That was normal.
You're hiding under a tree.
I see.
I am coming with extreme measures.
Oh, whatever you do, don't be a scientist. Actually, no, that will encourage you to be one. I was gonna say something really sarcastic, but I couldn't think of anything.
Oh god, Torchwood!
Ah.
No!
Get the heck out of here.
I mean, Torchwood and the Arctic Trooper are like, can be big, like, things against each other. But, also, it could work one way or the other. If Arctic Trooper is, like, so if you could ask me, like, who would win in a fight, Arctic Trooper or Torchwood, it could be, like, it would really depend on the distance.
How did I not kill him?
ARC Trooper probably from a faraway distance and Torchwood from a close range distance.
Ow.
Oh, I got a mind kill. Nice.
Where are you, Jack?
Good one. Don't worry.
I'll freeze him for you.
I've come with extreme measures.
Right, thanks, man.
I've come with extreme measures to kill Jack.
Well, I'm mining the entire place, so good luck.
Alright then.
Watch out for this potato.
Fangquish. What kind of attack was that? I was up close to someone, then I killed him.
Yeah, at this rate, we can probably win this. Come on, Spunk, don't fail me.
Hey, yep, someone's
taking A. I'll try and get that, I guess.
Watch out, there's a super brain over there.
That's a bomb strike.
Oh, really?
What happened to the Arctic Trooper?
I will do that. Come on, we got this, guys. There's an ulcer coming up. Come at me, bro.
Nice, done.
Hello, everyone. My name is Molding. Anish! Jack, what if you did your intro like that?
That would be weird.
Hello, I'm exploring anus.
Well, half of my content's really weird.
One was really trippy, so. Ow.
I see.
Well, I'm not responsible for people with epilepsy, so. I did even say in the title of the video, warning, trippy as balls.
We thought you were joking first off.
Just like how I warned people not to play private matches.
Well, we did play private match watch when we played Runaway from Torchwood.
It's a joke.
Pretty much, you want to aim for me. I just see a Torchwood.
Oh, really?
I have to find Jack. Oh, God! Oh, God!
I know you over there.
Hey, what? You know where I live, creep?
Yes.
Oh, did some of my mines cancel out? Because, yeah, I think they... Oh, I got a kill right there.
Yeah, low hill.
Oh, hello.
Oh, hi there. How you do?
This seems like a good spot. If I could, there.
Brains, rumination. Hey, crazy.
Yo.
Can you heal me, please?
Where are you?
Right here, behind you.
That's not a good, that's not an ideal place to place a turret. But, alright, your choice.
Hiya.
Oh, go figure.
Hiya. Die. I want you to have, sir. Come here.
Oh, what if I just placed a mine right there, just for the disrespect?
You're like, I was this close to aim for Jack.
Close?
Potato has to. Well, like one percent close. If I was Jack, where would I be? There? Nope.
I don't know why I just placed that mine there. That did not do anything at all.
Oh, shit. Alright, I need healing this bro.
See, tortured icon, who's this?
You didn't kill me.
Oh, I see Jack. Wait.
Oh god, scuba soldier also attacked me. That was never good.
Batman.
I think I got a decent streak up there. Oh, hello. Okay. Well, I don't know if that was a shared or whatever. All right, I guess that's pretty good. I got good enough footage in. All right, that was Ice Cactus Master. Thank you everyone so much for watching this, and I'll see you guys next time.